I'm just sitting out here at the bottom of Tower 11. Just trying to cool it off on a warm day in the middle of fall. It's mid-October. I'm just sitting here relaxing at the end of the bottom of my head. Trying to stay cool. Yep. Pretty much achieved it, looks like. So, there we are. This is how you stay cool on a warm day in October. Just sit down at the bottom of the ramp and occasionally give a little tiny bit of spray action or tidal action and you just relax. As you can see, it's a beautiful day. Yep, there's a little water coming this way. There we go. That's the Niagara. A slightly larger worm will come, but it hasn't come to the end of that. Whoop. A little bit of backwash on that one. There you go. This is nice. The ocean side drinks both guys. Getting ready to sign off and just relax. We're not prepared at all. So don't forget to subscribe. Always subscribe to the show now. Yep, here comes the mackerel. Oh, the mackerel, there you go. Oh, whoa! Come another one. Now mackerel. And that one fooled me off. Bruce, the Oceanside Trench Coat guy, signing off.